I want to congratulate you, Mr. Secretary General, for your leadership, personal commitment, and passion to the Global Education First Initiative. Together, we've made great progress over the past decade. Nearly 100 million children were out of school in 2000, and now that number is down to 57 million. But the biggest challenge is still ahead of us. 250 million children are not able to read, write, or count well, even after 4 years of school. The Global Partnership for Education exists for one reason, so that every child has an opportunity to change his or her life for the better. We work with governments, teachers, civil society, and a wide range of development partners, and together we stand ready to help. By the end of 2013, the Global Partnership will have committed just under $4 billion to the poorest countries of the world. Most of them are in Africa, and many of them are fragile and conflict-affected countries. Education is an investment, not a recurrent cost. It's an investment in the future of our children, our countries, and our world. You can count on us, Mr. Secretary General, to continue working with the Global Education First Initiative to ensure that every child gets a quality education. And once again, congratulations.